14 or 15 years ago, I played a show at a little place in Bay City, Michigan called The Big House. And at The Big House was this strikingly handsome guitar player. I was married at the time, so I couldn't look at the strikingly handsome guitar player. That was going to be a problem for me. So I just noted that he was really awesome and strikingly handsome and a great guitar player and a super nice guy. And we talked about Steve Earle, and I just loved him, but I couldn't love him. So fast forward to 2013, and we were both single, and the charming, handsome guitar player became my husband.
Ooh.
So, yes. this is a song about the beginning of us, which I'm crying about already, so it's probably a bad choice. It's called Ember. It's a very sweet little song, so I'll pull it together.